This is our Krackin IPA. If you're stopping in, I'd try this one. It's made with all Michigan-grown Chinook hops throughout the boil and then finished with Citra hop, leaving a little bit of piney, nice bitterness that renders out to a beautiful, really citrusy floral finish in the end, but being very balanced.